my name is Kimberly, and I am a second year now. My femtor last year was Jennifer Velez. My experience as a femtee, it was really good. We would go grab lunch once in a while, and like we would talk about school, about work, about like just the social life here at UCSD, and also about like different stuff. It was really good because she helped me out. Like she helped me go through a lot of stuff. We went through a lot of stuff together. Yes, I came in as a freshman, and it was her second year here at UCSD, so she helped me a lot, especially with everything that happened with the Compton cookout, because as a freshman, I was really afraid of what was going on, and like I even came to the point where I wanted to transfer out of this school. However, like when I would go talk to Jen, like she would tell me like how I was here for a reason and how I deserve my spot here. So like it really helped me talking to her. Jen supported me a lot, like not only with everything that happened, but also with school. She would also help me, like, you know, we would talk about classes and like what classes I should be taking, and like if I should take it pass or no pass, or if I should drop a class. So it was really nice having someone to go and like talk to about me and about school, someone to look up to. My mama said a lady ain't what she was, but what she knows. Really, I am really excited to become a femtor this year, because I think I could help out like a lot of people just by talking to them, or just by being there for them. Like Jen was there for me last year, and just, you know, to talk, to hang out, to go eat, or like if they ever need something with school, with like social life, like I want to be there for them. So I am really excited of being a femtor this year. Now's the time, put your salt on the shelf, go on and love yourself, cause everything's gonna be. I think like everyone should do it. Everyone should just apply to become a femtee or become a femtor, because it's a really good experience. And like once you're a femtor or you're a femtee, you get to know other people and you get to like expand your network, and you just get to do so many fun things. So I mean, just do it. Like don't hesitate of applying, because it's really fun. You learn together. You're like we're all family in MEChA. All I need is my guitar. Keep your crystal and your pistol. I'd rather have a pretty piece of crystal. Don't need your silicone.